rewarding part about being a running back at Cal. He said, it's the accountability. It's the respect that you have to have when you come into this program. When you take a look at the history, you want to be like these guys. You want to put up numbers like Javid Best. It makes you work hard each and every day. He said that's what drives him to history.
Great fraternity of Cal running backs. Do you kind of keep in contact with some of the guys who came before you who moved on to the NFL now?
And take a look at the Cal running backs. This is a running back factory as the University of California just continues to churn them out. Joining us in studio right now is the sophomore tailback, Shane Vereen.
Big Shane Vereen coming north and south at you, breaking it out, catching a big block from his wide receiver. That gets him around the corner.
What do you think about it, especially on a big stage like this, opportunity to have a big game?
Yeah, definitely, definitely. I think all those backs that came before me rose to the occasion in big games like this, and I think it's only proper if I do the same. And that's my main goal, and that's one of the things that I really want to focus on and achieve is to rise to the occasion against a very good football team and perform just as good as they did in the past and perform as well as I can perform.
Pitches to Shane Vereen, gets a nice block from his fullback, and Vereen's down the middle, needs one more block, and he might make it down to the 30, left side, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown Bears! Oh, what a run by Shane Vereen of 59 yards! Sweeping it left is Cefeli, and Cefeli's got some hand off, and Vereen has room. He breaks to the outside. He runs into his own teammate. Vereen's got some room straight up the middle. Taking the ball, breaking to the outside with a good run to Shane Vereen. Draw play, goes to Vereen. Great cut, cuts to his right, gets out to the 38, gets out to the 40, gets out. Riley gives it to his fullback, who goes up the middle and has the first down. Oh, but here comes right now. Michael Calvin, and Riley wants the throw. Sends it down the left side. He's got an open man. It is caught inside the 10, all the way down to the end. And they try it again with Vereen, and this time he barrels in. Touchdown Bears.
Oh. I don't even need a watch. I don't even see a clock. Soon as I walk in, it feel like me a clock. Hear me a clock every time my checks don't measure up and try to blame the Pyrex. I'ma do it bigger than a 5X. Can't ride with an L, so I don't drive. Gang so bickery, so full of trickery. Nursery, rhyming, hickory, dickory. Blowing that sour, the hood call it pickery. Biggie, Puffy, Buster, Victory.
Now moves into the middle of the field, goes to his right, gets a nice block. and he's going to try to run with the ball, and I don't think it's going to work. But oh, he got the foul room. He might get there. He's in. Touchdown, Bears!
First I took the time out, then I put the time in. Money ain't everything, it's more about the timing. So I got the Audemars, flawless diamonds. In other words, that's called perfect timing. I feel like a favor, I feel like a savior. They clock in my neck, I feel like a flavor. I go so hard.